These videos are a stream recording hybrid. Random commentary based on the stream chat may be found. Stupid GIFs found from the stream chat will also be found. Viewer discretion may be advised.
Previously during the investigation,
these puppies are making me go to another town in the boondocks again.
I didn't think you'd keep me waiting in the rain for so long.
Welcome to Greenwood. I'm the sheriff, George Woodman. Call me George.
There's definitely something in this town. You feel it, Zach? My coffee warned me about it.
Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Deadly Premonition. So in the last episode, we'd finally done with all the side quests and decided to come to the hospital. And this happened. Just my luck, am I right? This is a new recording session, and I haven't played in a month, so I need to readjust myself with all the controls. I wish I had any idea how to equip things, because I've already managed to forget that. Weapons... I still have my dart gun on me. That's not a dart gun, silly thing. That's a wrench. Seriously, it seems to be having a hard time reading the wrench thing. And yes, there is a vending machine right next to me, but the thing is that I don't think I have any room for anything in here. It's always expensive as balls. I acquired a lollipop. Apparently I did have room for it. Well, let's eat one of these. You stuffed your face with a lollipop. Why does it use multiple possessions at a time? Like, sometimes it'll only use one, other times it'll use two. That doesn't make any sense to me. Okay, let's go in. Back in the same room we just left. Because, you know, Silent Hill Syndrome. Oh no, this is the place where Anna's... Hey Anna! How goes it? Let's open this door. Well, someone was eviscerated here. Let's try opening this. No dead body. But what about inside this one? Bullets, taking those. You can't stop me now. I'm gonna have a good time. I'm having a ball. Hey, Anna. Anna Graham, which is an anagram for something. I'm not really sure. Wow. That was easy. I'm glad I did his quest. This makes battling so much easier. There's something still back here? No, they just take forever to die. So I can't go into any of the rooms that have all the stuff all over them. How do you run again? Hold the left trigger. Deaded. I can still swear they're saying you killed me. Which might be a hint that I'm the murderer. Possibly. Don't want to die. Wait, was that? Okay, that's a pushable box. Not that I need it for anything. So since I don't need it, let's break it. And there's bullets. Yes, I know they're... I'm not trying to... Okay, just a second, guys. I need to test something. Okay, cross is A, square is X. That's all fine. Okay, well, apparently I can't store that ammo either, for some reason. And since I can't store it, I'm going to change weapons real quick. To... Can I change ammo? No, I can't. So I guess that ammo doesn't even matter. Maybe there's an ammo, a gun that uses it later. I'm not really sure. So easy. Seriously. Just one after another, they fall down. And down, 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 down. Is that Anna? Did I already kill him? Seriously, it's one shot with this? Is it one shot for everyone? This weapon is insane if it's one shot for everyone. Wow, this game audio is getting loud. I might need to turn myself up. Yeah, I'm gonna turn myself up just a little bit. Just in case. Agent Honor. More Agent Honor. Nothing to do in that little hole. I'm best at combat. I'm glad I did all those side quests. You need a key to open it. Well, I could have swore we had the key card for that once upon a time, but... I guess it doesn't work here in this shadow world. So that doesn't look good. I like my coffee black, just like my metal. Alright, well, I guess I have to look underneath. It's covered with white cloth. What should we do, Zach? That's not what was there. It could not have been that big. Come over here and give me a hug. Hey, beautiful. Alright. Then, I guess I just need to head down this way. I've already cleared all this out, so it's not really difficult for me. This is not a problem in the slightest. Ooh. Toolbox, my best friend. Hello, toolbox, my best friend. Do, 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 do. Let's put some items away. What's going... Why can I not... there's something wrong with my toolbox. Put item away. Am I not allowed to put any more items away? Am I only allowed to take items out? No, I'm not even close to being full on items. Well, my toolbox is completely broken. Oh, actually, let me test something. Well, my game froze, so I'll meet you guys, meet the recording people on YouTube back here in a minute. I'll meet the people who are watching the stream here later. This upsets me. I like my coffee black just like my metal. This thing was totally just moving. But the moment I check it, it becomes a magical key card for the central building. And summons forth Hellspawn, which I kill. A lot. Ooh, we got a first aid kit. I do not have one of these on me, so I'll take it. And by first aid kit, I mean a box of bandages. Forgot about that. Alright, let's go. Now, we're back up to where we were already. That took no time at all. Stupid. The game crashing on us. Alright, run in here. Got a stabilizer. Move to the toolbox, because who needs stabilizers? A mission knife? Big survival knife. Reach short, speed fast, strength low, durability high. That's going into the toolbox, because I don't care. I already have my best weapons. First aid kit medium. I'll take that, because, you know, who doesn't need a first aid kit every once in a while? That's an actual first aid kit. I need some lollipops, because I get hungry every once in a while, and my favorite snack is a lollipop and nice big cup of coffee that I can tell my fortune with. So, literally, I could change my clothes here if I wanted to. By the way, for the stream chat's pleasure, if any of you would desire for me to change clothes or car or Emily's clothes or anything, just tell me at any point and I will be able to do that. I could also sleep here if I so desired. I don't know why I would desire to sleep here. That would make me going completely insane, but I could. I'm guessing I'll just go straight here. Is that a police officer? I don't want to die! Well, you shouldn't be attacking me then. Hey there, dude. That's how I say hi to people, by the way. I said hello to them behind their back and then just smack them over the head with a wrench to kill them. I don't think I've been over there yet, but I'm gonna check to see if there was a way back here, because I am curious. You check back this way. The door's locked. I could totally just, like, spin kick it down, but okay. This is where I just came from. Is this another lollipop? Or did I not grab it last time? Wait, what? Another lollipop? What am I, in heaven? Infinite spawning lollipops! Oh my, my favorite. More lollipops! Oh dear. Okay, I need to check my inventory. How many lollipops do I have? I have 7 out of 20. And now I have 14? Wait, no, that's not. I have 8. Okay. For some reason, the menus are not being my favorite right now. So I'm only picking up one at a time, so it's not really worth it to me since I can, like, buy 5 at a time for, like, $5 a piece. And I get, like, $40 for killing each of these guys, so it's not really a concern of mine. A smashed wheelchair. I think I see bullet holes here. Yikes. Hey there, man. What's up? Anna? Anna, what are you doing?
Here! Over here!
Anna? You're dead, aren't you? Am I in hell? Am I really that bad of a person? Is it because I never saw all those movies that I wanted to see? Okay. That actually hurt. That was not something I've seen before. I'm glad I actually got that. Party fun time. Alright, maybe if I head into here. A first aid kit again. That's always nice. I love bandages. Another first aid kit, a medium one this time, because they just hand these things out early game, apparently. I have to remember that I am still early game. I did so many side quests all at once that I totally skipped most of the story. Like, not skipped it, but didn't do it yet. I'm not about to lay in there, right? Okay. Key to the entrance. I can finally get out of here. Where's the entrance again? I've already managed to forget. Is this it? Well, I want to check one thing before I leave here. I want to go see if there's anything else in here. Because there has to be, right? Ooh. I almost missed out on these goodies. A can of pickles? I would not have been able to live without this. Alright, a bunch more Agent Anna. 90 per thing, and I got 2 of them. Oh, did I miss this? I did. More auto bullets. Well, lucky me. Alright, I guess that's everything that I need to do here, so I'm gonna be going now. I'm sure I could have gone back for that little thing that's in the other area, but I don't really care because it doesn't look important. It's a generic item that I don't care much about. Okay. Unless this is the area that I was looking through. Oh, it looks like it is. Ugh. Well, no exiting for me. Oh no, is this a boss battle?
Found you.
Does that guy have a gun? This is not good. There we go. Give me your crap. 12 gauge shotgun shells. Oh my gosh, that's sweet. More 12 gauge shotgun shells, which means I get a 12 gauge. And I wonder what I get from this guy. More 12 gauge shotgun shells. Nice. And I get another first aid kit, a medium sized one once again. I'm pretty sure I should use those bandages, but I'm also pretty sure I don't care that much. So, another first aid kit, small. So yeah, I should probably use those bandages. Whoa, these bandages are bringing new life to me. Am I back in the light world? Oh, come on, don't crash on me. Game? Game, don't crash on me. You know better than this. Is it really about to crash on me again? Is it really about to crash on me again? After all that? I'm gonna let it sit here. I'm gonna let it sit here and think about it. Think about what it's done. This is getting quite ridiculous. Well, I'm restarting this again. Yes! We made it to the next cutscene!
Morgan, if you're so desperate, then why not smoke two at once?
You should not be smoking in a hospital, dude. Ooh. The two of them are an odd pair. I'm guessing... Something like a mayor or something?
That's Harry. Harry Stewart. One of the bigger problems around here. His father started up the lumber trade and founded this town. He's a weird one, as I'm sure you can see. Always dressed like that, never speaking to the townsfolk. And just FYI, he owns almost the entire town. Not that that makes any difference. So long as I'm around, he won't be getting away with any funny business.
George's eyes are weird. Then again, I have no reason to talk. Mysterious capitalist, Harry Stewart.
Mr. Francis York Morgan. Haste won't lead you to what you seek. Keep your eyes focused on your footing as we speak. So says Mr. Stoop.
Nice to meet you too. How did you know my name?
Mr. Francis York Morgan. Information desires you, just as you desire information too. So says Mr. Stewart.
Harry, Stop trying to get in our way. Keep this up, and even you'll have to answer to the law.
Mr. Francis York Morgan, with each rain, our town goes mad. To our disdain, unpreventable. So sad. So says Mr. Stewart.
Thanks for the warning.
What's with his rhyme scheme?
Mr. Francis York Morgan.
Seriously, though, this rhyme scheme is completely ridiculous.
That's how he always is. Always spouting that nonsense.
Okay.
Don't give any thought. It's all gibberish.
Emily here. Oh. Okay, thank you, Thomas.
Okay, that lip sync was not good.
We've contacted the first witnesses to the crime scene. You can interview them where they found the dead body.
Excellent. I was just about to ask if you could take me there.
Well, autopsy report, time cleared. almost 4 hours. Total enemies defeated 67. Number of continues 0. Number of days 2. Okay. Why is it not? Okay, there we go. Payment rewarded 230. Basic wage unpaid salary 7,731. Funds total in amount 9,300. I'm stupid today, don't ask. Apparently my computer's all like, Java update available, do you want it? And I'm like, no, shut up.
The body was found in the Greenvale Forest Park. That's west from here, and too far to walk.
A forest park?
It's the pride of the town. It has a beautiful trail leading to a viewing site over Velvet Falls.
That does sound fantastic. Show me the sights.
That may have to wait. We promised to be there by 1800 to interview the first witnesses to the crime scene.
I'm gonna guess that doesn't matter, but I'm gonna do it anyway. A normal car turned into a patrol car. Not fast, but cheap to drive. I'll go with you. Yeah. I don't see any reason. I mean, there is that thing over there that I'm kind of interested in, but I'm sure that can wait until later. For now, let's get in the car.
Agent Morgan, if I could just give you a friendly warning.
Are you really upset about me taking over the case? I have the authority approved by the FBI to assume command. I understand you don't like it, but you will follow my orders.
I'm not disputing FBI authority, but this is our town. You won't get far alone, and you gain nothing by antagonizing me.
It's part of my personality. I just do things my way. I can take you off the case if you wish.
Stop it, you two. We need to solve this case, not bicker among ourselves.
How do I change? Okay, there we go. So once again, I haven't recorded this in a month. So, controls are kind of lost on me once again. Yay. Also, I keep having weird issues with this. That was like my fifth time beating those enemies in a row. That was interesting. I had to end up restarting my computer.
Anna's body was discovered by the woodsman Jim Green, along with his two grandchildren, Isaac and Isaiah.
What were they doing in the forest?
Just their daily routine. They found Anna's body during a morning walk.
So you've talked to them already?
Not officially. Not yet.
Not yet? Are you out of your mind? You haven't interviewed them yet?
Agent York, that tone is hardly appropriate. We were given orders to wait for you to arrive.
Orders by who?
A man called Abrams from the FBI.
Robert, is it? Good old Bob Abrams. I did tell him to stay out of it.
It's always tough to have a meddling boss, huh, Zach?
I thought you knew, Agent Morgan.
Don't worry about it. We may not have taken official statements, but we got all the information we need. I can fill you in right now if you'd like.
Thanks, George, but that won't be necessary. I want to hear the details from the witnesses themselves, firsthand.
I just can't believe that the children had to witness the crime scene. They may be traumatized. You'd better do this carefully.
Don't tell me you get nervous talking to children, Emily.
Not at all. That's not what I meant.
Then what did you mean?
Ugh, just forget it.
He's not very good at talking to these people. Like, at all. Alright, I think I need to take a left up here. Let's see. I'm gonna check my map just to be sure. If I'd gone straight, actually might have been a better idea. I actually don't remember where we were going. Okay, if I'm facing this direction, it is there. So all I have to do is go this direction for a while. Cope's Tunnel. Up here. So to get here, I'd follow this road all the way down here. Which, let me guess, yeah. I'm gonna need to turn around. What is that kind of like almost robotic noise? Wait, my mic distortion? Let's see. How about that? Is that okay, Hero? Monsieur Hero. It's why I was asking for people's... Oh, crap. I just realized my gas. Never mind. We're turning back around because I need to get gas, which I have no idea where it is. So, Mr. Hero, how is this audio level? Is it okay with you? That is about as loud as I'm going to be getting unless I'm yelling. I'm really confused where everything is. Harry's Mansion, Galaxy of Terror, Hospital, Hotel. Okay, this is the right area, I think. Okay. So I need to take a left right up there and then take a right when I get to there. Thank you, Mr. Hero, for being all like, oh, you're messing up your audio. Because I really care about the audio quality. I want it to be the best as possible. I think that noise is actually my car trying to tell me it's almost out of gas. Which I appreciate, because I would not have realized it otherwise. Yeah, I'm probably gonna run out of gas. Also, is it still draining gas even though I'm not even using the gas? Yeah, it totally is. This game is bullcrap!
Agent Morgan, how much longer do you want to keep talking? Maybe we should cut the chit-chat and go get our official statements.
George is right. Let's head over to the forest park.
Yeah, I'm about to run out of gas. Crap. Just really hoping I wasn't gonna run out of gas, too. Okay, where the butt is it? That's the milk bar. It's right over here, isn't it? Did I pass it? No, I couldn't have. Let's see. Brian, Ushad, Sugai, duh. Oh, it's straight ahead on the left. I have a chance to get there in time, guys. And Joss, I don't know what you're talking about. I can do it. With 0% gas. Yeah, I'm out of gas. I'm out of gas. So, it doesn't even matter since these people will walk on their own. I don't care about them, so.
If you're wandering off, then we'll go on ahead. We don't have time to mess around.
Okay, I'll meet up with you later.
Agent York, we only have until 1800 to talk with the witnesses to the crime scene, okay?
Okay. The problem is that I'm out of gas, so how do I get more gas for my car? Does anyone mind doing something for me and looking up how to get more gas? Because I'm completely stuck. I'm out of gas.
Zach, is there something here that you want to check out?
Well, just do as you please. We can head to the forest later.
Here, I'll just look it up myself real quick. After doing a little bit of Googling, I found out that if you go into your items and use a flare, there we go. What? That's so wrong. That's the murderer from this game. And that's like, is that supposed to be Emily? I love it. I love it. You know what? I approve of this message. I'm getting in this car. Well, I have full gas and durability. What's going on with the music? Okay, that's a weird sound. Considering the fact that I'm just, you know, driving all happy, like.
Zach, if you notice anything, just stop me.
Of course. Now, I kind of want to head to the junkyard to do some things. Wait, Lily Ingram. Real quick, before we do anything, I'm gonna stop by the junkyard to see if there's anything to do there. Then I'm gonna head over to the house of Lily Ingram. That's incredibly rude, dude. How dare you be driving on the right side of the road when I'm trying not to? I mean, what? The music's actually kind of starting to bother me. I mean, normally it's all upbeat and happy, and it's not at all right now. Yeah, I'm getting out of the car. Something about this is weird. Kinda wish it wasn't like that in that car, because I like that car other than the fact that the music is utterly creepy. Apparently it's closed. That's not good. Oh well, while I'm here, I'm gonna grab the cards that I see strewn about. Because, you know, I have 8 hours to get there. Don't need the mission knife. Oh, my wrench is right there. We got York's Cars card. And I think this is the place that they said my car was. Which means I probably need to head inside when they're open, which I don't know when is. Really? Nothing? Fine then. Now we just gotta head all the way down here and break this open. Because I know there's a card right down here. And I want it. I want to get all the cards. It's like Pokemon. You gotta catch them all. Gotta catch them all. The General Lysander. I'm assuming that's the guy that runs this, this yard here. I have a bad feeling about that, so I'm gonna shoot it from a distance. Yep, sure enough. Would have blown my head off. Don't know if there's much else to do here since they're closed. I wish I knew what time they opened. It would actually help quite a lot. Got $105 more. Alright. Now I just have to sprint all the way back here, because apparently I have to. I'm just hoping it doesn't play the creepy music again, because I don't need that in my life right now. When are they open? While I'm here, I'm gonna break this stuff open. Alright, doesn't look like anything else is here. So I'm gonna quickly look at up what time these guys are open. Otherwise, guess I'm just gonna leave. Well, it doesn't say. And since it does not say, that means it doesn't matter. I'm gonna assume I just can't do anything here yet or something. And just get moving. We have one more stop before we you know, stop. Yep, sure enough, it started it again. Seriously, what is up with this music? You know what, since I'm not sure how long this has been going, guys, next time, let's play Deadly Premonition. I know I said we were gonna stop right after I did this up here. but I'm not really sure about anything right at the moment. So next time, Let's Play Deadly Premonition, we listen to your coming, I guess. See you guys next time.